because he went behind the net. Lindholm under duress. Just needs to chip it out, and if he does, it could be a two-on-one. It is. Now it's two-on-two. Zegras joined by Henrik. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime game winner! Troy Terry stretches it off the bench. It's Raquel on a change. He scores! Oh, sneaky play by the Ducks. Henrik won the draw, went to the bench to one door to change. Raquel came out the other.
Let's see what they do here. Kessel's got it. Kessel brings it in, drops it. Keller to the net, a stop. It's underneath Nedeljkovic. Rebound, they score! Clayton Keller! OT winner in the desert.
Marchand with McAvoy on the net drive. Throws it through traffic. Marchand chips it back to Coyle. Charlie Coyle gives the Bruins their first two-goal comeback victory of the season. Janot, Bakkanainen pulls it out of the air, gives to Taylor Hall, breaking with Pasternak. Pasternak closes. Hall scores! 4-3 Boston! The Bruins have won 8 out of 9 and toppled the Western Conference lead.
Well, they had it on the wall. It's taken back by Yoki Haryus. He got it across ice. Doesn't shot right on the score! Casey at the bat. Casey Middlestad hammers it home. And Buffalo wins it in overtime.
Pietrangelo with it. He's watched by Aho. Pietrangelo will give it away. Carolina Svechnikov has it. Aho out in front. Shot, he scores! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime. Carolina 4-3 over Vegas. Trocheck thought about a shot, settles it down. Aho pops out. Teravainen looks for a lane. His shot gets through Svechnikov up front. Four forwards on the ice for the Carolina Hurricanes here. Aho with it. Teravainen shot right in. Rebound, they score! Svechnikov buries it in overtime. And the Hurricanes storm back down 2-0 after the first period. We'll collect
through. Lost his stick. Johnny Gaudreau and Lindholm on a counterattack. Shillington made sure he got in onside. Johnny Gaudreau tees it up and he scores! The overtime winner for Johnny Gaudreau! The Calgary Flames squeak out a win.
Pulled it toward the net. Lankinen bats it away. Now they try to counterattack. It might be a two-on-one. DeBrincat's got Kane with him. DeBrincat for Kane. At his feet back to Duchesne. Hawks win! Hawks win! What a play by Patrick Kane to kick to the stick and put it across to the cat. And bang! Alex DeBrincat.
25 is on the ice now, and he has the puck. Kyrou, Shen.
Two-on-one to win the game. Kane, DeBrincat. Kane, DeBrincat. Score!
Against Sheary. Muscles him off the puck. Kirby ducks with it. Kirby duck. Shoots. Save made. Samsonov and tapped in. They score and the Hawks win. Caleb Jones, the hero.
To the middle, Suzuki with a stop shot. Saved by Fleury. What a move by Suzuki to get a shot against the checking of Gustafson. Now Kane to the other end. Hagel's rink wide is taken by Kershaw. Looking to win the game. Taken down. Penalty coming up. Hawks hoping for a penalty shot. No indication of that from referee Dean Morton.
Pat, taken by Seth Jones. Patrick Kane kicks to the stick.
Looking for the can. He shoots. Oh, it never got through. Great block out in front now. They score! Kane gave it back to the cat. The first one blocked by CeCe. The second one not. Hawks win! Hawks win as DeBrincat. it. It's set up by Kane.
Give it back for Taves. Marching down deep. Shoots and scores! Devon Taves rips it past Campbell. And the comeback is complete. The Avs, twice trailed by three goals, come back and beat the Maple Leafs 5-4 in overtime.
Hovering on the near side is Nichushkin. Pivots away. Val walks in. To Landeskog.
He scores! Gabe Landeskog, the game-winning overtime goal on the feed from Val Nichushkin.
23 on the power play. Makar dusts it off. Back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Kale Makar runs it to 17.
Kadri, tackle to the ice by Nurse, who lost his lid.
Nurse has to get off the ice.
He does. MacKinnon drove down on the near side as the puck rolls to center ice. Kane couldn't pick it up. Makar can. Works it in to MacKinnon. He'll shoot and score! Nathan! MacKinnon wins it in overtime. What a hockey game at Ball Arena. Cale Makar picked up the loose change. He feeds it to his centerman.
Zach with Domi. Lighting shot, scores! Blue Jackets win in overtime! Bjorkstrand in front. Lighting scores in overtime! The Blue Jackets prevail! Blue Jackets winning 8 of 9. 6 of 9. Here comes Voracek down the middle. Lighting with a shot, scores! Jackets win it overtime. 20 seconds in. Laine with the game winner. His second of the night.
The stars of this overtime so far, aren't they?
Here comes Gurionov. Gurionov on the back end, and he scores!
Circle Hintz. He'll curl to the top of the zone. Now Pavelski back to Hintz. Pavelski across Klingberg. He scores! His first of the year is the final of tonight. 4-3. Stars win it in overtime. And now here come the Jets. No, Hintz steals it right back. Feeds it. Klingberg. Handoff. Shot. Score! Was that Morrissey saved the game?
Maybe. How about the plays at both ends? But Larkin's got a break.
With Lucas.
With a forward back to Raymond. In on goal. Just missed. Larkin scores! He's done it from the same place twice. And the Red Wings win it 3-2. 300th career point for Dylan Larkin is an overtime winner.
Takes a shot, scores! Lucas Raymond! Red Wings win it 3-2!
26 seconds in.
Well, one Rookie of the Year candidate won it in Buffalo over the Sabres. Another one wins it tonight in Detroit.
Wow.
Over the Sabres.
Sider with it. Sider up high, drops for Zadina. Beauvillier mirroring him. Zadina puts on the brakes. Back to Suter. Flipped it deep. Sider.
Oh,
scores! What a shot!
Oh my
Red
God.
Wings win it 4-3.
He's done it again in overtime. Mo Sider.
Larkin back. Osterley shot.
He scores! His first goal.
for Sider. Back in front for Tuzzi. Loose puck to Jim. They score! Raymond! Everybody loves Raymond. It's 4-3 Red Wings win.
That wasn't even vertical. Still able to make the tip, and now McDavid trying to stay with it. Nurse thought he was interfered with. Got it back. Found a wide open. Drives it. Scores! Edmonton comes all the way back and wins the game 6-5 in overtime. Oshie, though, who tied this game right before the horn, he coughed it up. And now you've got a 2-on-1. McDavid and Draisaitl. Eller back. McDavid shoots and scores. Edmonton 4, Washington 3. And that's your final. Oilers come the other way for the win. Draisaitl centers, McDavid tips it home. Game over. 6-5 in overtime. Game 81 has turned out to be a beauty. Here's Kulak. Nugent Hopkins to the net, dishes, one-timer score! Zach Hammond puts it away! Edmonton wins its 48th game! Reimer shatters his stick in defeat! 5-4 Edmonton in overtime!
Late in the shift, he glides over the line. Barkov all alone in front, caught it for Hagee! Let's go home, baby! Overtime winner! 5-4 Panthers!
Great chances by both teams here in the last shift of this overtime.
Sometimes you get frustrated when they take it out of the zone, but there's a strategy to it.
Now it's Lostarinen in front, deflected, they score! OT winner! Let's go home, baby! And the Panthers are 9-0-1 on the season! Ekblad controls. Here's Huberto right on the doorstep. Ekblad score! They did it again! That's 11 in a row on home ice! It ties an NHL record! Ekblad wins it 2-1! 2-1. Forsland with the puck. Fresh legs on the ice. And now Bennett comes off the bench. Here's Huberto looking in front. He holds, he waits for Bennett. Yes, sir! Let's go home, baby! Sam Bennett in overtime from Huberto! And the Panthers win it 5-4.
With a steal, Huberto in front to the backhand save, rebound, let's go home, baby! Huberto does it! The win streak continues, 3-2 Florida in overtime!
Puck deflects wide, Panthers trying to go the other way with numbers. Marchman has Montour going to the net, Marchman moves in front for Montour, score! Let's go home, baby! It's a franchise record! 13 wins in a row for the Panthers! They did it again!
Ty Smith, behind the back to himself, nifty play. Excellent pressure by Deneau. In front, Iafallo wins it! Alex Iafallo! For what should be the number one star in the game! Philip Deneau earning that big cash he got in the offseason.
And back come the Wild, it's 3-on-1 at the Jets line. Kaprizov to Fiala. Kaprizov, Eriksson Ek scores! The hat trick wins it for the Wild!
It's
Zuccarello. Just off the bench, here's Hartman moving in. He scores! Races through neutral ice, holding off a check from Stützle. Fiala, Kaprizov scores! The thrill breaks the seal, and Minnesota wins in overtime! For Minnesota, Greenway gains the zone around Kubalik. Back to Foligno, he scores!
Well, you know it's an overtime win when Dean Evason punches every one of his assistant coaches on his way down the tunnel.
Comes up with a puck for Minnesota. Got it ahead to Kaprizov. He sends Eriksson-Ek in. Eriksson-Ek on the breakaway. He scores!
Brings it back across, off to Fiala. Back to Spurgeon, with the backhand, score! Minnesota wins it in overtime.
Zuccarello, Fiala, Kaprizov, and Eriksson-Ek. Kaprizov for Eriksson-Ek. Back to Zuccarello, Fiala scores!
Just more overtime magic in St. Paul.
Spurgeon for Fiala, who's been all over the ice tonight. He scores! What a night for Kevin Fiala! His fourth point is the game winner! 5-4 Minnesota in overtime! Here's for Minnesota, Kaprizov. Down low, Hartman. Fiala. Kaprizov scores! It's an overtime winner for the Wild!
Well, Anthony, this is a beautifully designed face-off play.
Petrie was headed for the bench, but he'll grab the puck. Jeff Petrie to the circle. Out front, Caulfield scores!
Drops it off. Forsberg can't get there. Forsberg looking for the bouncing puck. 17 seconds. Stick dropped. Granlund behind the net. To Forsberg, he scores! Yes, sir! Predators win! Philip Forsberg again! Advancing with Josi. Johansson shields the puck. Comfort goes back into the formation. 2:05 to play in the overtime. A blast by Josi Block. Rebound, score! Yes, sir! Matt Duchene wins it! It comes in behind him. Right there, score! Patrick Kane tries to shoot it between the legs of Graves. That's broken up, pushed ahead. Hughes has Graves with him. Here's Jack Hughes. Pulls up Hughes. Backhand! He scored! In overtime! Jack Hughes wins it!
And he threw his stick up into the crowd for a lucky fan. He was so excited. What poise, patience by Jack Hughes.
Zaka. Pavel carries over the line, drops a pass back. Here's Severson, gives to Zaka, shooting, he scored! Pavel Zaka! In overtime! controls near the corner, now tries to pull away from Barry. Bratt to the top, gives here to Hughes. Jack Hughes shooting, he scores! It's off the glass, tracked by Hughes a second time. Canceled out along the near wall, taken in front. Hamilton shoots, he scores! Denny Hamilton ends the matinee. And the Devils win it in overtime.
He's been out there for a minute, and he feeds Noah Dobson. Dobson shoots, scores!
Zibanejad left it. It was moved by Fox. Here comes Panarin with Fox. Panarin moves in. Feeds Fox. He shoots. He scores! He scores! And the Rangers win! Tied now with Skinner. A steal by Kopp. Kopp comes in. Kopp to Lafreniere. Down the middle.
To Tkachuk, stays in the zone. Stützle, heads for the net. Shot! Score! Tim Stützle wins it for Ottawa. 3-2 in overtime. First OT winner for the second year man.
It's a Norris runner. Here's Norris with Tkachuk parked in front. Norris to Shabbat. Back across to Brown. Shabbat sets it up. Norris scores! Josh Norris! His sweet spot. He passed for Batherson. It was Branstrom. Batherson holds, walks in, scores! Oh, what an overtime winner for Drake Batherson. A spectacular way to win it.
Oh. Try to get it back to Lindholm. Knocked aside by Provorov. Tried to tip it out to center, and he got it to Couturier. He's moving up. Couturier's got help. Couturier with the puck. Couturier, the shot's in. Rebound! They score! Atkinson wins it for Philadelphia! 2-1, your final!
Well, defense to offense. The Flyers take that puck away from Johnny Gaudreau, and Couturier's going down the wall, thinking shot all the way.
Flyers trying to change some players out. The puck bounces free to Atkinson. Atkinson in front! They score! And the Flyers win it 4-3. To the slot, Lutton with a little room, hands off, Atkinson, the shot's in, rebound, they score! Scott Lutton puts on the rebound, and the Flyers, wait for it, win! 4-3 is your final! And there is a lot of relief in that pile of players, not that one there, but the one celebrating at the other end.
Chris Letang tees it up, tried to feed, and blocked by Faraby on the wraparound. Hart able to make the save on Letang.
How to keep that out? Wow.
Whistle sounds.
And watch Letang on the wraparound chance. Oh, that could be a goal, guys. I think we got ourselves something here.
We saw percentage leaders from both teams. Carter won it, 2-on-1. Letang with Carter, goes there, he scores! Jeff Carter brings the house down! 3-2, overtime winner for the black and gold! Flyers' first chance here in overtime. To the high slot, poke check, Letang breaks up ice, joined by Crosby. Chris Letang here on the two-on-one, fires, he scores!
It's Letang again in overtime! This one belongs to the black and gold!
Right back up ice, he's in, he lost it! Little back pressure from Mekholm. It's stolen by Crosby. Crosby waits. Dished across Raquel. Crosby scores! Point number 1400 for Crosby is an overtime winner.
Switching spots with Burns. LeBanc on the wing. The shot by Meyer. They score! Jets.
He beats it up a bit, now gets it flat, sends it down to Hurdle. Shot saved by Ranta, and Barabanov scores! Sharks win it in overtime! He gets it, he'll back out, and the Sharks will change up here. Final 40 seconds of overtime. Quick pass for Hurdle, and the Sharks almost lost the puck. Now they've got a two-on-one. Erik Karlsson with it. Waits. Karlsson. Hurdle. And he scores! Tomas Hurdle! And the Sharks win it in overtime!
My goodness, wasn't expecting that. Sliding across to Burns, takes the shot right there in front, does it cross the line, it's in! It is in! The San Jose Sharks have won it here in overtime.
He gets the drop pass, and he goes wide. Butch Davis, now to the net, wrap around, and he scores! Goodbye, good night! What a win!
Thomas, he flies in with Tarasenko, for Tarasenko waiting to Thomas, shoots, and he scores! And the Blues win it in overtime! On a goal by Thomas!
Buchnevich has come on now, Buchnevich down low, throws it out in front, goal! Braden Schenn wins it in overtime for St. Louis!
It seems, and Blatt takes it away. Long stretch pass down the ice. His point, he's in. Scores! Brandon points with a lightning strike in overtime.
Jersey still up for grabs, and now the Kings have it. Brown back the other way, leads it for Arvidsson. Arvidsson cuts back, and now they've turned it over, and here come the Lightning with all kinds of numbers. Off the ice, it's Joseph. Joseph in there with Colton, hangs on, shoots, save, rebound, they score! Ross Colton with a Lightning strike in overtime!
Created a late 2-on-1 down low. Stamkos knocks a man down, no penalty!
He's going to be cut off there by Hedman, and he'll start back the other way. Victor Hedman in over the line with Stamkos. Hedman hangs on, puts it in there, scores! Victor Hedman with a lightning strike in overtime. Tampa Bay wins it.
Shot away.
Here's the opportunity, set up the one-timer. Stamkos, the slot, he scores! Steven Stamkos in overtime! And the Lightning win 4-3. A power play goal in OT.
for Sergachev. Sergachev spins back, being watched there by Zegras. Now it takes the lane, gives it back up. Killorn tries to cut in. Here's Killorn, his shot hits the outside of the net. Picks up his own rebound, walks out. Killorn waits, down low, Cerulli. He scores! And there's no review on this one. Lightning win it!
Hired penalty killers on the ice now. Matthews feeds it across. Nylander shoots, scores! William Nylander, overtime winner! And Toronto takes it 2-1. In comes Matthews, along with Nylander and Riley. Matthews works it and fires, scores! Austin Matthews, overtime winner! Toronto takes it 2-1.
In front, firing it just wide. Riley the rebound. Anderson stop. Barter scores. It's a Leaf win in overtime.
Was checked, and here's a chance for a breakaway. JT Miller to win the game. Stopped by Shostak, and he got it in the glove. Miller again, referee scores. The comeback is complete. JT Miller against his former team. 2:22 into overtime, and the Canucks break their streak.
Gives Garland a little room. He cuts into the shot. Stop. Rebound. Hughes back into his scores.
They don't like the way regulation ended, but they're back to all smiles now.
Tripped up Lazard, and Besser's got it right wing back to the net. Stop by Pedersen, rebound for Pedersen, and for Besser, it's blocked again! He scores!
Brock Besser with his second of the night.
Pressuring him to take it away. Off to Wah. Feeds it, Theodore, walking in, Chara scores! Jay Theodore from close range, and the Golden Knights win in overtime, 4-3!
Well, what a shift by Shane Theodore.
Wah again, tired defenders out there. Wah, full circle, turns toward the net. Dodonov right in the slot, and he scores! They tried to trade him away. He wouldn't leave. And he's just scored the biggest goal of the year for the Golden Knights.
Neutral ice.
You see, just strategic. You want to have puck possession. Nothing there. You don't like the look. Take it back. Gain some speed.
Shea Theodore into the zone. To the middle. To the net. And he scores! What a goal!
Own zone. Kuznetsov gliding into the attack. Curling drag to the backhand. Looks to wrap it in the front off of Wilson. Score! Tom Wilson! 26 seconds into OT. Washington wins.
Back move. Ovechkin's drive and a good kick out save by Murray. Norris lost it. Takeaway off the deke. Backhand. Score! Nicklas Backstrom wins it. Washington in overtime.
He's got Kempe. Kopitar elected to shoot. Hellebuck was in place to make the save.
Such a smart play. He looked off Kopitar to see if maybe he could find Kempe on the far side and almost tricked Hellebuck into coming off the near post.
One timer, and they score!
monkey off the back.
What a stop by Comrie. Here comes Ehlers. All alone on Merzlikins. Werenski chasing. Scores! Nikolaj Ehlers ends it in overtime. He's got pressured on the far side boards. Scheifele on a breakaway. In overtime, Scheifele. Second overtime winner of the year for Mark Scheifele. And the Jets will win it.